for the sunbus.
I said, I'm waiting for the sunbus.
Well,
I'm waiting, while waiting, while waiting for the sunbus.
That guy knows what's up on the sunbus.
We're gonna be waiting for the sunbus.
We are here with
Drop the World from Palm Springs, California.
They're gonna be playing at
the 111 Music Festival, November 1st.
And it's gonna be the...
And it's gonna be the shit. The band is actually named after a NoFX song. Drop the World is a NoFX song that we kind of found fitting for what we were trying to do. It's high expectations for really great music, and instead of dropping the ball, we're dropping the world when we mess up. So we try to keep that in mind and just keep it as epic as possible.
It's hot, it's cold. The bus is very cool. The weather's very hot.
Stop requested. 111 Festival.
There's a really good line that we get to play on. That whole lineup on that bus that day is really fun. So for a buck or two, you could watch like six awesome bands in a row that all represent Palm Springs and the high desert in a really cool way. Get a ticket, ride the bus. It's fuel efficient and awesome. And on November 1st, you get to watch kick-ass music the whole day.
And ride the bus for $1, and it's worth it.
It's $1 concert that you could rock all day long. How cool is that?